Oriri ndereti ya kana aini a gospel ni mafati koina irafu kana matifati egethi na bere. Pastor Paul Kuria kana Man Kush ni yumireti na kuruta maoni make megie uhoroyu woku akiuga ate we ona kwa goma kugye higorono adhi aine kuo. Meario ilia irone kana hiere keirio kuri Reverend Ben kana muthe kiegei. Orianiwe muthi kafu wa JCM.
Kuhoro wako inairavu na kwa wako inairavu kudibeda gano haria mudu wakije tia kuhirioru. Ni uti ko ruita gi na tika kira ona kwa goma ko gi guru
apa bun meti na holy j
subscribe to holy j tv are you holy.
Hello guys and welcome back. Now, nigukoretwo na ndereti nene muno iria ihiuhitie nenda cia ukinyaniria na njira nene muno. Na ni ndereti ya aini a gospel gukorwo makina irabu. Na ndereti ino yanjiria kuma riria muthekie ngai kana Reverend Ben, uria niwe Reverend wa kanitha wa JCM kuria bypass. Yumiririe na kuga ati aini a gospel matifati gukorwo makina irabu. Uroria watuthurire ndereti nene muno kuria online. Guko aini amwe makiyumiria na gukorwo magikumithia miaria iyo yake ngai Reverend Ben. Na juzi netronire memorial service ine ya Muhiko Nebster Bishop JJ ne yumiririe na kwareria uhoro ucio na kiuga ati aini a gospel ni mafati marekwo maina kuria mekwenda bora mudu ni arona besha na uhoro uyu ugituthura ndereti nene muno bado hindi iyo na thaici nituonete atungatiri aingi ni meyumiritie bado na kuruta maoni mao megie uhoro uyu na riu Pastor Paul Kuria kana Man Kush ni yumiritie na kuruta miario miruru iria ironekana yerekeirio kurikia ngere Ben, domereri nere arekereirie intervene na Simon K. Oneguo augite.
Muinu wa gospel nagiro ni kuina kirahu.
Ni kutipera ka ni uireti oru.
Ah.
Ruru o kira kora ko ina kirahu bijo.
Ruru ona nagio gima.
Eh. Ni hau daliria wega bijo.
Eh. Toni ni to. Ona digisokia na undu ungi.
Niki.
Nu kuma ndu igikoro ugika jehere niki to dikueda kuona to tugithi nawe handu anjirie ukiska iretu ri na ndiha na miaka yako ri na wi kihingada giako ri no jikare hau
ndungikara hau
dehera tondu ni urehia
direhia
no dehera tondu ndiraigua dirafi
drafit
hau ndugithi hari urafiti brother
oh
mu drafiti kira bura muria kiake na mwene kirabu ni mushirika waku na kireka kuguro ndago kana taithi
audi na nyita
producer ni mwene kirabu
niguo
na ni mushirika waku
oh ni mushirika waku kana
na niwe ndarehage besa nyingi na irehagwo ni andu magura njohi na uri ngituma njohi guruo ni nie
oh no ginya thi nyine kuo
riu ndathi ndaina kuo we uramburi mu niki. Na at the end of the day when oririgia na murio
no yoririgia na muhothi
guku uhoro wa kuina irabu na kwa kuina irabu kudibedaganwo haria mundu akijetie kuirio ru
kiuria ki uracokia na ngerekano we no ine kirabu
ni uthie kundu itangi na tika kirabu ona kwa ngoma kungihinguru bora ni guriho nyina ero akone bra jeru todare ga kuina doka gwaku wendu he bureyo
de ginya kwa ngoma no riu ri
kana ga riko ri ki ohiki
ohiki
jesu athondekire ki
divei
ni manyuire ni ge atwikire ki rafu
gitia twikire
no athondeke the joy
jesu
no riu
ki no ga yo ni divei
divei ni ki
huko nendaine kuratuika ati miari ino yerekeirio kuri muthekie ngai kana Reverend Ben kuona ati we niwe mwene uhoro uyu wothe na kuona ati we niwe wambiriirie uhoro uyu koguo Man Kush kana Pastor Paul Kuria miari ino yerekeirio kuri Reverend Ben ndiwe maoni maku megie uhoro uyu. Do you think aini a gospel mafati gukorwo makiina irabu kana matifatie? Unaweza comment hapo utuambie maoni yako kuhusu hii story. Tuendelee kusubscribe, like, share, comment, tuendelea kusonga vizuri. In the meantime, it's been your boy Holy J and adios. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video.